My name is Taigo Kato. I'm working for the Nakamura Lab in the University of Chicago. I'm doing the cancer research, especially they are investigating the mechanism of cancer proliferation and like that. I was born in the west side of Japan. My parents and I are relatives and are the doctors. So it's easy to imagine how I become a doctor and treat patients, etc. I graduated from medical school 10 years ago. So I have seen patients for 10 years, and I've seen a lot of suffering patients with cancer. So I hope I can find the mechanism of cancer proliferation, and I can find the new drug or etc. So to treat the patients, yes. We want to stop the proliferation of cancer. So we want to search, investigate the mechanism of the cancer proliferation. Cancer is very wise cells. So they are escaped from our immune system. So I want to know their mechanism to proliferate or survive, etc. My motivation is to imagine how my research reached patients. When new drugs lead to patients can survive longer. It's a very ultimate goal. There are many options to contribute to society, humankind. But I think the medical research clearly leads the patients, so you can feel the accomplishments. Of course, you have many options for high school students, but I think you have to believe our inspiration. So maybe inspiration leads you to the correct way to accomplish your work or something.